must a man walk down before you can call him a man? How many seas must a white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand? Yes, and how many times must the cannonballs fly before they're forever banned? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. Yes, and how many years must the mountain exist before it is washed to the sea? And how many years can some people exist before they're allowed to be free? And how many times must a man look up before he can see the sky? And how many ears must one man have before he can hear people cry? Yes, and how many deaths will it take till he knows that too many people have died? Blowing in the wind. The end.